Please hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon for the future notification to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Thank you so much for your love.
Hello friends, welcome back to Amazing Women's World. In this video, I've come up to show you making of this beautiful beadwork blouse designing using the normal stitching needle. So let's quickly start with this designing. I'd be using the chain ball lace. So on the neckline, I'd be applying the glue lines like this. Two lines we have to mark it because we need to highlight the neckline first. So on these two lines I'd be sticking the chain ball lace. Now I'd be using the golden beads of two size of beads, firstly in the center a little bigger size, followed with the small sugar beads of gold color. Besides the neckline, we have to give the stitch of these beads in this circle shape completely without leaving any gaps, and this is how we have to stitch, holding it firmly, giving couple of stitches. This designing can be done on your old blouses to turn into new designer blouses. So here I'd be elaborating step by step so that it will easy for you to work on any types of garment, that means stitched or unstitched blouses. So besides the neckline, we have to give the beads work joining like this, small tiny flowers, and this is how it looks once completed. Now the glue is completely dried, so in the center I'll be using two beads, that bigger size bead followed with a small bead. So this is how we have to give the stitch. So insert two beads at a time. As the two size of beads is different in size, we have to stitch in between so that the tightness will continue, or else it will get loosened because of different sizes of beads. So exactly in the center we have to give the stitch. This is how completely in between these two chain ball laces we have to stitch with these two beads, and this would be the third step. Now going for the next step, locating the centers, I'd be applying the glue lines here, maintain the equal gap. Here I'd be applying the glue lines like this, and I'd be sticking the blue color drop shape kundans on these glue lines. And now I'd be using gold zardozi. This is how it looks, small size, and this I'll cut of 1 inch to highlight this drop shape kundans, followed with the beads work. So firstly I'll highlight the kundan shape, so inserting the zardozi string like this and holding firmly, I'd give the stitches so that it will be in place. Now continuing with the beads work, inserting two beads at a time, that means the big with the small size, and three bead stitching we have to give here. The center one is done. On either sides we have to stitch the same two beads like this. So the complete drop shape will be highlighted in this way only, firstly with the zardozi work followed with the beads work like this. This type of designer patterns, if you want to make it outside, this is so expensive. But if you really enjoyed watching this video, please hit the like icon to support my efforts. Also do share this video in your community or circle. Subscribe to Amazing Women's World channel. to watch more videos like this. Now in between these gaps, I had cut the zardosi of very small size, 1 cm in length, making a small loop like this in the circular shape. Holding it firmly, I'll also give a stitch in between, and the hanging look, I'd insert the two beads, the bigger bead with the small one like this, and the gaps will be filled in between with this zardozi beadwork hanging. And this would be the final step, and this is how we have to design the neckline completely step by step to get the uniqueness, and the final outcome will look same like the neat work which is done outside by the RE or the Magam work professional. The outcome of this neckline will really looks fantastic, and this being designed for the bridal collection. The price of this is very expensive. It may cost around 3500 to 4000, but you can create easily at home and the final outcome would look like this. This is how we can create this type of design work blouses at home easily using the normal stitching needle. For the most beautiful exclusively collection of handloom sarees, please do visit Joshna Handloom Sarees, which are the direct manufacturers of these pure pattu and upada silk sarees. They are the direct manufacturers and you'll get these prices in an affordable price. And please do join their groups. The group links has given in the description box, or else you can directly call them if you have any queries relating to shipping or any price you'd like to know. For the latest updates of the fashion handloom sarees, please do join in the groups with the links provided in the description box. Thank you so much for watching, friends. Meet you all with another interesting video. Subscribe to Amazing Women's World channel. Stay tuned to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends.